Good morning from a very chilly Wangaratta. A lot of rain yesterday and very wet, as you'll see out there this morning when the boys and girls were working the horses. The first horse you'll see this morning on the video is the Wanted filly. Really nice filly this. As we know, when we bought her, she was a little bit small, but the Wanted's become very popular around the sales ring in the last 12 months. And this filly has grown, and like the Not a Single Doubt, she has thickened up, moving much better, using her front end much better, and starting to get some bulk across the hind quarter and across the shoulders. And therefore the last 6 months have been really good to her, and she's starting to now look like a really nice filly. Mick's very, very happy with the Wanted, what he's had, and I've got some here already in work, and we're very pleased with them. So I think the Wanted's going somewhere at last, and I think the next 6 months she'll keep improving. So thanks very much, and
sing it.